Hi, I'm Ricky Allen with Ricky Allen and Associates and Sotheby's International Realty in Santa Fe. And of course, you know my partner at Ricky Allen Associates, Cathy Griffith.
Hi again.
Well, it is June already here in Santa Fe, and that means we're going into hot season, which for many of you around the country, you would be you maybe find it a joke that we call hot season because the nights are so cool and beautiful. In today's episode, we're going to talk about the opera season coming up. We're going to talk about how to keep your home cool during the summer. And lastly, we'll share one of our favorite recipes. So, Cathy, I know you love the opera, and you love tailgating at the opera, don't you?
Yes, that's the best part. The facility and under the stars, it's like no other experience.
The venue's just incredible. For those of you that have not been, it's a must-do.
Yeah, it got named one of the top 10, USA Today's top 10 outdoor music venues, just so you know. But this year, they're doing La Boheme, which they haven't done in a while. And it's the last 2 weeks in June and first week of July. So that's something to check out. Tailgating, as you mentioned, is a ball. They do it right. Everything from, you know, getting something from Whole Foods and just sitting in your car to people set up tables with china and candelabras and they go fancy schmancy. So it runs the gamut, but it's a good time. And one thing that a lot of people don't know about is Apprentice Night. So it's a shorter opera, it's only 90 minutes, and you get to see the up-and-coming talent. And another thing that a lot of people don't know about, included in your ticket, is a prelude talk. So they're free to ticket holders, and then you can get a little bit more insight into the opera and what you're going to be seeing.
And it's easy to get your tickets online, and we'll share on our website a link to how to buy tickets for the opera and a link to the opera season. So today I thought I'd share with you some of the ideas that I've used in keeping my home cool during the summer. And some of these here are very simple and you probably already know. First of all, maybe the most important is your window treatments and your blinds. Like 30% of the heat comes from the windows. So keeping those windows covered, and if you can use a white or light colored window treatment so it reflects the heat is critical. And close your doors in the rooms that you're not using. A lot of people have their doors open. Remember, every source of heat is spread through the home. So keep those doors closed on rooms you're not using. And one of the tricks that all of us that live here know is to open your windows at night.
That's the best part. That's of summer nights.
Yeah.
Sleeping with your windows open.
Yeah,
and it cools down so nicely.
Yeah, there's nights I wake up and I have to close the window. It's so cool. I mean, it'll be 90 in the day, and at night, you know, it's so cool you almost have to close the windows. For any other information, go to our website, rickyallen.com. And our recipe for June, Cathy, is
my summer salad. It's really refreshing and nice to have a cool set dish with your grilled whatever.
And we'll share that on our website, rickyallen.com.